Welcome to today's edition on We Entrepreneurs. We Entrepreneurs is a program that creates opportunities for youth to go into small, medium enterprises, educating, informing, and also supporting them to go into small-scale businesses. Welcome to We Entrepreneurs, and my name is Igbelina Ebele Linda. Today, we'll be looking into local footwear making. In the world today, many people love to patronize local footwares made in different countries due to its style, comfortability, and even its affordable price. Local footwear also helps in the transmission of cultural heritage, but to We Entrepreneurs, it's a source of income. Let's join Miss Igwamu Jennifer on SME today. We'll be right back, and when we are back, we'll bring you more informative details on local footwear making.
Thank you, Ebele. Welcome to SME today. I'm Igwamu Jennifer. SME sector vital for economic growth. Stakeholders have reiterated the importance of small-scale medium enterprise sector as catalyst for the growth of the economy, describing the operators as machines that drive any viable activities. PR firm honors 14 youth entrepreneurs for exemplary efforts, aiming to spotlight and encourage highly prospective brands in the country, as well as encourage youth entrepreneurship. The BRICS PR this week recognized 14 small and medium scale entrepreneurs, SMEs, with highly growth potentials as part of its annual 14 Brands We Love campaigns. Foundations empower widows for SME. 20 widows have been empowered by Pa Philip Akintoye Development Foundation, PAPADAF, to establish small-scale business in Ado Odo, Okta Local Council Development Area, LCDA, Ogun State. That's all for SME today. Back to Ebele's desk.
Welcome back. It is We Entrepreneurs. Let's join this young entrepreneur who ventured into local shoe making, and it has been a source of blessing to him.
Sunday, but what people call me is Sonny Credo. So that is the name I use for my business also. So I use Credo as my name, as my business name.
So how long have you been into this business?
Yeah, actually it has been, let's say, 4 to 5 years now that I've been doing this work. So I think I started 2015. That should be 4 years now. 2015. That's when I learned the work. So, and then ever since then, I dedicated my time to make sure that I know what I'm doing.
Okay. Yeah. So, what prompted you to go into local footwears?
Actually, you know, the world today is all about fashion. And fashion, it has to do with anything we wear. So, like me, I love fashion so much. And I just love maybe anything, like any palm, any shoe I see. To go the
Hope you enjoyed this segment. Now let's go into the streets of Nigeria to hear its citizens' view on local footwear making.
Making it down because it's something that we use in natural resources and produce it. So if you are going to, you see, I'm using a local shoe. Yes, I'm a local man. If we can be able to agree that we are local people, then we'll go higher. But we don't want to agree that we are local. Everybody is from local level. So I'm a local man, typical local man. I'm very proud of local shoes. Thank you.
Welcome back. From what we have heard from the beautiful people of Nigeria, we can proudly say that 90% of Nigerian citizens patronize local footwear due to its style, comfortability, and even its affordable prices. From the information gotten from our young entrepreneur, it is very affordable to go into local footwear making and make a living for yourself. So we urge the youth today to go into local footwear making. So this is where we draw the curtains on today's edition of We Entrepreneurs. Do not forget to follow our social media platforms with the hashtag We Entrepreneur Ninja, and also watch our videos on YouTube via Amebo TV. Don't forget, never you say you can't, because you can. And my name still remains Igbulina Ebele Linda. See you next week.